How was your first week?
It was great.
Yeah,
yeah.
Great.
Good company, great products. Everybody's very friendly. The one of the product managers came in and gave us a day's training, so that was really good. Yeah, so far so good. Which, you know, when you interview and you join a company, but you really don't know until you get in there how crazy they can be.
And your team.
And expectations too, especially in sales.
Oh yeah.
Some companies are, you know, you're there 4 hours. And we went through so long. And these guys, they said, you probably won't sell anything for 2 or 3 weeks. They have a realistic expectation of how long it takes to ramp up learning the products. Now, the sales stuff, I'm supposed to know because I've been doing that, but learning the products well enough to talk about it is a whole different story. All right, so let's, we'll keep the running kind of because it's warm. It's very warm.
Yeah.
So we'll do like, let's do 5 balls and then we'll switch.
Okay.
All right. We'll do forehand. We'll try and go across the board and start.
So we have our butt facing that way.
Thank you. got to turn your whole body more. That's going to give you the speed to get it back into that back corner. Two more. Right.
Thank you. care. At this point, just try and hit the ball soft.
Yeah.
store and go.
Thank you.
guys are all over the place and they hit it so hard. The girls kill them with softness. And we're not always so bad with that. On the tennis court, it's really annoying.
Thank you.
I'm closer to you, so you've got to be ready quickly. All right, two more.
Oh.
Roger Nadal gets away with that.
Yeah.
He really does do that.
Yeah.
But at contact, he's really firm.
Yeah.
Much better. Two more. Three more.
Ah.
Thank you.
the, especially on courts like this that are so uneven, it's probably not necessarily going to happen. So. Good stuff. I have a beer chilling.
I have a beer chilling.